It was a rapid discharge from the hospital due to the time scales. She came home at 1 o'clock in the morning. The ambulance crew brought her in, settled her in bed. But unfortunately, she didn't actually settle and her agitation was really high. She was throwing herself around, shouting. So I called the rapid response number and within 20 minutes they were there and they settled my mum. They did everything that they could to make her comfortable and to lessen her agitation.